Good morning, Elgin, Suzanne. Very warm welcome to the Wednesday morning meditation. Fiona, Judith, Marianne, hi. Everybody's arriving, so let's get settled. We're going to do the same thing, sending peace and love to the Ukraine. And we're going to be doing that by, first of all, connecting to ourselves. Good morning, Sabina. Good morning, Katya, Fiona, Lisa. Great, lovely to see you guys. I hope you're doing well. Here we are, Wednesday. We're going to be finishing these sessions at the end of this week because next week I'm going to be doing Rumi. So this is number 9. This is the 9th time that we've been doing this together, and it's been really wonderful and a real pleasure to do this with you in the morning. So we're going to continue again in the future, but I've already got commitments for Rumi next week. Martin, Heinz, Sarah, very warm welcome. Wow, everybody's here. Let's get into our circle, into our virtual circle where we connect with one another, build up tremendous amount of love and peace and energy that we send through the quantum field directly to the Ukraine. Okay, Bianca, lovely to see you. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Okay. So the first step is simply arriving in the present moment. Morning, Cherry, lovely to see you there. First step, arriving in the present moment, connecting to a breath, being conscious of our breathing, so important, especially when we want to remain calm, when we want to remain centered. An essential skill in day-to-day life is being able to recognize when our breathing changes. Because sometimes when a situation triggers within us a stress reaction, the breathing will stop. So this in itself is such a key point in the work that we're doing, whether sending love to the Ukraine or just simply being calm, prepared, you know, being prepared for whatever's going to come from one moment to the next, because, you know, even on a good day, we don't know. So connecting now to your breath. And you know that lovely feeling when you just let go of the breath and the body relaxes. So the more conscious we are of our breath flow, the more relaxed our body's going to become. So doing that consciously, really bringing that into our consciousness. And the more the body relaxes, as the body rhythm slows down, the mind slows down with it. So we're not so chatty up there. Okay, so just following the breath, just 2 or 3 full conscious breaths, breathing in. The body kind of sits up a little bit as all that energy fills and expands the chest, the lungs. A moment of stillness from neither breathing in nor out, and then the body relaxing as you let go of the breath, and the energy expands a little bit. You become a little bit more grounded. Okay. It feels so good, just a few breaths, doesn't it? And then expanding the awareness to connect with whatever feelings, emotions, thoughts are there, without getting caught into the mental, emotional patterns that might pull you into some drama or some imagination or just thoughts. But just being rooted in the part of you that is aware, that is observing thoughts, observing emotions. Connecting to your awareness, being aware of being aware. Again, as we breathe out, relax, body softens, energy expands. Connecting to yourself. So whatever time of the day it is for you, letting go of the past. Not focusing on the future, just simply being here. In, breathing out, The body's falling into a natural rhythm. You don't need to make any effort. Just simply enjoying the flow of breath, being aware of it. And then also being open. So this feeling of being connected with emotions, your heart space, all the aliveness that's going on there, the source of your power through presence, connecting to the heart, feeling that delicacy. It's so delicate, we are such delicate beings. Yet the groundedness gives us that strength, gives us that rootedness, a confidence, so that we can be open. Another breath, and expanding your awareness, and however you sense it, the people that you are meditating with this morning or this evening, and just connecting the energy field that we're creating together, feeling a moment to recognize and appreciate the beauty of that, to be meditating with others. It's a wonderful thing. It really lifts you in the morning, just knowing you have that connection. Just appreciate that for a moment. You may see it as a circle, just feel it, sense it. In your own way, acknowledging that. Now, the next part, we start to fill ourselves with the vibration of love, simply by intending to do so. Using the breath to pull that energy, the quality of love. Just feeling that. So you may even, if you wish, use your imagination just to smile from the heart, to feel, remember a loving moment, what it feels like to be filled with the juice of life. Gratitude, peace. In your own way, just breathing in, pulling that energy into your body, right into your toes, like pouring water into a glass. You're filling yourself. Every cell is starting to vibrate with the quality of love. And just smiling from the heart, saying yes to this moment, to the group, to the here and the now. And as you breathe out, letting go, releasing anything that's not serving you. Letting go of the past, letting go of the future, letting go of anything unnecessary. Relax, breathe in this energy of love, the vibration of peace, flooding yourself with joy, gratitude. And even if you don't feel super joyful, it doesn't matter. Just stay with the intention that the group will lift you. Now I'm breathing in. And oh, am I so grateful, so filled with love. All these people around me for this beautiful moment, listening to the bird song. Breathing out, letting go, this feeling of release. And again, another breath. Staying focused, staying relaxed and open. We're not trying to force anything. Being light, being a little bit playful, raising our vibration, raising the vibration, be filled with a calm, joy, peace. So we build that energy so we have that currency to send it. Feeling the joy of being present here now, vibrating in every cell. And with each breath becoming a little bit more energized, a little bit more charged. This feeling of aliveness. As you arrive at a point where you feel settled and you have a charge of energy to release and to send, just in your own time, in your own way, intend or visualize this energy, this love, this light flowing from the group straight to the Ukraine, arriving there instantly, traveling at the speed of light. As you breathe out, maybe even using your hands and your arms like in a Tai Chi move, it's also fine, or just your imagination. Sending that energy, feeling it arrive. Like a wave of light touching everybody there. Breathing in again, like building a charge. Breathing out. Just sending it straight there. And see the impact it's having, you know, just in your imagination, or just feel it calming everything down, touching people's hearts, giving them a moment of rest. My favorite is seeing their angels come and holding them from behind, like the spiritual support. Whether it's their grandmother or their guardian angel, it's just that feeling of being held by life, being cared for, loved. Just feeling that. And you come to a point where you start to feel the visualization fade and the energy drops a little bit. Maybe feeling the energy building to such a point it's now spreading everywhere. So still holding that space, that intention, allowing all the love that we've released today to embrace the whole earth. And maybe armies of angels holding everybody. Hugging everyone. Pachamama, Gaia. Caring for our children. Just feeling that for a moment. And also caring for you. starting to draw your energy back into your center, into your body, into the physical space you are in right now, staying connected with the group, this beautiful tribe of open hearts, spiritual warriors. Still feeling and sensing the impact of the work we've done this morning. The whole earth enlivened by our hearts, embraced by our intention, seeing the world at peace. So letting go of any efforting, turning to your connection to the breath, the body, the senses, listening, feeling. Notice how you feel. Maybe some gratitude, a little lifted. Take a moment to rest in the stillness, the gap between your thoughts. Rest in that silence. Some gratitude. Thank you. As we come to the end of the meditation, know that you can bring this feeling of calm, peace, joy, and love into your day, and to share that with everyone you meet, and most of all to share it with yourself. Stay at peace, stay centered. And thank you so much for sharing your heart, your presence, your energy with everybody here this morning. Namaste, Gaso. I celebrate the Buddhas that you are. And I look forward to seeing the next session, which will be tomorrow. Okay, thank you so much. Take care. Thank you, Walter. Namaste. Take care. Good luck in Boston, not far away. Thank you, everybody. Take care. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Suzanne, Anne, lovely to see you. Heinz, namaste. Marianne, you too, Sabina. Have a wonderful day. Thank you, Linda. Take care. Big hug to Alan. Hope you're both doing well. Maggie, lovely to see you. Great big digital hug to you, my dear. Thank you, Martin. Thank you, Bianca. Johanna, lovely to see you. Judith, great big hug. Namaste, Gaso. Willie, lovely to see you back again. And take care. And I will see you in the next session. Sarah, I hope you're both doing really well. Are you still in Italy? Annalise, lovely to see you. Take care. Take care. So much love to you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Take care, and I will see you in the next session.